We've got one of the most expensive packs on the game for you guys here today, as well as the cheapest. It should be a lot of fun. These packs always pay out, or so they should. Let's find out in today's Rock, Paper, Stats. So be sure to check out the link down below to buy and sell your FUT23 coins. And don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get 6% off your order. Jackie boy, I owe you a debt of gratitude, mate. A debt of gratitude for the weekend. Before we say any of this, ladies and gentlemen, hashtag gamble responsibly and all that stuff, 18 years old and above. But yeah, had a little double, a little dirty double, and I decided to get Jack's opinion on it, as I didn't know. I thought it was the same as like a football bet, where you can kind of cash out as it gets closer, like the cash out will go up. It did not, but it was a 1,100 to 1. My highest return madness. Ever, I think, which is a flipping madness. And what made it more beautiful, and the reason I don't think I'll ever forget it, ladies and gentlemen, and the reason I'm telling you is because I couldn't watch the race. I was in the middle of a forest. Jack called me up, calling me every name under the sun. He called me a chuffing clown and all this sort of stuff. Oh God, I was bouncing, absolutely bouncing. And I'm bouncing for this episode of Rock, Paper, Stat. I hope you guys are looking forward to it as well. Make sure you smash up the likes if you haven't done so already. It'd be very much appreciated. Make sure you do subscribe for FIFA 23 content. And
I've got a bone to pick with your comments. Apparently I'm balding. Apparently.
You what?
Apparently I'm balding.
Claire, did you see them comments? What's going on here?
No? No, mate, I've got a bone to pick. A couple of people. Who are they called? Let's have a little look.
You got receipts. The thing is, mate, I will say this. Where I was, I couldn't actually view or reply to any comments on my videos because the network had a family safe mode, so nobody could see comments. So I didn't see anything on the videos I posted. Unless it was before I went.
Someone said, the sun rebounded off Jack's bald spot and blinded me.
Oh, your highness, I'm sure it's not that noticeable.
So rude!
Jack's getting old, bald spot on his head at 3 minutes 54. Mate, I've got a double crown, ladies and gentlemen, alright? I am definitely not balding, my friend.
You have got a lot of hair, to be fair, mate.
I've got one of the strongest hairlines in the community for my
hair. You have got one of the strongest hairlines in the community, mate. You have.
Yeah.
No one can take that away from you,
Hey,
Jack.
If hairlines were sub counts, bro, I'd be
you'd be flying. You'd be absolutely flying. So, of course, ladies and gentlemen, we've got the 400,000 coin pack as well as the 10 coin pack for you guys here today. What a start to the episode. If you're not looking forward to it, if you're not geared up and ready for it, I don't know what you're going to be. Because this is just fantastic. Bald spots, strongest hairlines in the game, 1,100 to 1. Just fantastic. Let's get over to the spinny wheel and see what the bonus lifeline will be today. Here we go. I might have to call you Friar Tuck 54. Friar Tuck 54 over here. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's get this wheel spun up. And what are we looking at? It's going to be a little bit of double trouble, mate. You remember this one?
Double trouble. No.
Okay, so if you open up your pack and you see that you've got a pace of 94 and 90, you can add them both together.
Yes.
It's pretty easy. Okay, so we've got the dirty double trouble, or whatever you want to call it. I like calling it the dirty double. But dirty double, double trouble. Maybe I should change it on this as well. But let's get over and get some rock, paper, scissors out of the way. Right, mate. Rock, paper, scissors to start us off. Are you ready to do that?
I am, mate.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Scissors.
You get to start.
Easy, mate.
The 13th point is when we'll do the 400k pack, mate. Okay. We'll start off with 7.5s. We'll do six of them. So the 7th pack, we'll open up the 10 coin pack and we'll progress on through like that.
Okay. I have got rock, paper, passing 83.
That's a pretty decent stat to start us off with.
Solid, mate.
Pretty decent. Not going to beat it with Christensen. Bergwijn. No, that's all yours, mate. 1-0. 1-0. We've had some pretty close episodes lately, actually, to be fair.
We have, mate. You've been snaking me out a bit as well. I've been reading.
Mate, honestly, trust me. I've seen it in the comments. All I ever see in the comments is both snake emojis these days. All I ever see. All I ever see. Oh, you snaked him. No, I did not. Rock, paper, pace, 89.
That is all yours, mate.
Thank you.
All yours. 1-1.
1-1 indeed.
Here we go. Please give me something. I need to make sure I have 3,500 FIFA points left, don't I? For them,
yes.
Two packs.
Yes, indeed.
Okay. Oh, this is a good pack, actually. Rock, paper, physical, 87.
That is good. Is that Fellaini?
Quartez, mate.
Quartez. That's all yours Quartez. Again, mate. 2-1.
Come on.
2-1.
Come on.
Oh, hello. This is a walkout. Beautiful. Rock, paper, passing, 89.
Yeah,
absolutely
yours,
fantastic.
Absolutely all yours. Oh, I had 93 pace there.
By the way, ladies and gentlemen, we did shoot another video on Jack's channel. It was a 5-minute foot draft. The drafts are absolutely cracked at the moment, so make sure you do go check that out. It'll probably be out later today, if not tomorrow. So make sure you keep your eyes peeled.
Ooh, I thought that. Goalkeepers still count, right?
Yeah.
Rock, paper. Shooting 82.
I just got back to back walkouts from 7.5k packs. What is that about?
Hope it wasn't
That's nuts.
Shooting.
No, it wasn't actually. 79 was my best.
Come on, come on. Who did you get?
Got Barella and Modric.
Solid, mate. That is
very solid.
Fodder.
Very solid indeed.
3-2. I was going to hit you with a blindfold then, but I thought, nah, we'll wait.
Man, I'm getting some pretty decent 7.5k packs here, to be fair. Rock, paper, defending, 84.
Senesa, don't think I'm going to be beating that. No, I am not. All yours, mate. Come on, Ed, give me something spicy. I can't wait for birthday as well, by the way.
I know.
That's going to be unreal.
I think we're going to appreciate it so much more, given like how difficult this week is to navigate in terms of content.
It's just a dead content week, yeah. Rock, paper, dribbling, 83.
Oh, I thought this was actually pretty good, but it's not. That's all yours. 4-3. Oh,
I'm not
shoot.
To do this one.
Okay, we'll do this one. Apologies, I missed out the first 10 coin pack, or the only 10 coin pack. So we'll do this pack, and then we'll do the 10 coin pack. It's got to be on your turn. I'm going to say dribbling from my blindfold.
Okay, lovely stuff.
It's not looking very good, considering it's a non-rare. Yeah, really bad. 74.
Oh, I've beaten you, mate. Andy Robertson. Oh, that was a really good 7.5k pack. I got Robertson, Joel Matip, and Joao Felix, mate.
Wow, that's all right.
So absolutely battered you on the dribbling front. Happy days. All right, that was a useful mask. Right, so now we're on to the 10 coin pack.
We are.
I'm going to bandit.
Okay.
Just going to call out the bandit there. Right there and then.
Very well.
Okay, come on then. 10 coin pack. Please give me something good. It's not a walkout. There could be some good stats in here. Oh my God, it's dreadful.
Thank goodness.
I thought it'd be better than this.
Ladies and gentlemen, before the episode, I was telling Jack how good it was. I told him they got Rud Hullet from it and everything. That's why he's bad. That's why he's banned right there. The absolute snake.
Oh,
the absolute snake. Coming in with a skullduggery.
Dribbling 83.
Okay, let's have a look then. 10 coins, let's go.
They're not very good, mate, them packs.
83 dribbling, yeah?
Yeah.
Whoa, I also have 83 on my face card.
Oh.
Oh, I've got 2 83s. Okay, fair enough. Well, means we've got to go again, mate. We've got to go and open up another pack. It's going to be worth 2 points this time. Ooh. That was a rollover, though. So now, the next two promo packs will be in my favour, unless, of course, there's another rollover, okay?
What pack are we opening?
7.5.
7.5. Okay.
Yeah, just because you've got we need to reserve your points for the big packs.
Yeah. Yeah.
This could be good,
again.
Bro. I'm Come looking on. Good here, bro. Got dribbling of 85.
Cut.
You're going to cuss it, yeah?
Yeah, I got Ruben Neves. I thought I was going to get Joao Felix. I was really, really hoping there. Oh, this could be bad, man. Please, come on. It's a rare at least. Oh, my God. It's a Ukrainian centre-back. For crying out loud. I don't think anything can beat that. Yeah, all yours, mate.
That's actually worth 3 points, mate. Yeah. One taken away from you. That makes the score 6-4. That is a, that's what you call in the business, Jack. A big old swinger.
And I don't have any of my lifelines left, apart from...
the dirty double.
Yeah.
You do indeed. Okay, well, we've got to do the big pack on the 13th pack. So, I think we may as well... just trying to work out how we should do this. I think we should do the... trying to work it all out now because we weren't anticipating that rollover. We were kind of hoping that we'd get the
7.5 of coins.
We're hoping to do that 500 FIFA point pack, weren't we? Mm-hmm. Should we do it now?
Yeah, let's do it, mate.
Okay, let's do it. Let's go. 90k.
So it's the 100. Oh no, the 90k.
90k one.
One,
yeah.
Okay. Come on.
I didn't band it that, by the way.
All right.
Ooh, Fran Garcia. Okay. Please be something sick. Just give me something sick. I'm begging you. That is... that's an absolute disaster class right there.
Really?
Yeah, that's terrible. Okay, I'm going to say Rock, Paper, Pace 91.
You've beaten me.
Come on.
Oh, for crying out loud. I was very good in every single stat, mate. Apart from pace, really. I mean, still I had 85 in there.
That's all right, mate. Man. That's 7-4. And I think I'm going to blindfold you on this.
Of course you are. What are we doing? 7.5s?
Yeah.
Okay, I've got one. There we are, yeah. Oh, God. I will say dribbling.
Okay, let's have a look.
Spanish.
So after this, mate, we've got the big pack, okay? After this one.
Okay, got you. 79, mate.
79.
Mesut Ozil. I know he's finished, but come on. He deserves a bit better dribbling than 79.
Oh my God, this is a nightmare because this is actually, I've got 79 as well, but I can't really afford to have the rollover because I need the big pack at the end. So I think I'm going to have to cut here. I think I'm going to have to think really tactically about this. So I'll cut. I'm going to cut that because I need the big pack at the end to drop in my bandit like you did on your 10 coin pack, you absolute snake.
Yeah, cheers, mate.
Don't worry about it. Do not worry about it. I have to beat 79 though, otherwise you get the point, which isn't the worst thing in the world though. As we've just discussed. No, it's all yours, mate. That makes the score 7-5.
Okay, here we go.
So now, we're going to have the big pack, and I will bandit it.
Okay, of course you will, of course you will.
All right, so don't open it first. Let me open up mine first. The score now is 7-5.
Yeah.
Okay.
Game over for you if I win this.
It could be. It definitely could be. Are we ready for this?
Let's do it, mate.
Do we go first?
Go on, you can go first. It's your point.
Yeah.
See what I have to beat. I think we're going to get something big here, mate.
You'd hope
Put
so.
Put Citroen's Neymar, Cam. That'd be lovely.
That would be very lovely. Very lovely indeed. I'm opening up, Jack.
Come on.
Are we going to get? It's a Future Stars. Portuguese CAM. Oh, that's actually terrible.
Fabio Carvalho.
That's actually so bad. I think he's worth, 40k?
There'll be good players, mate, behind, though. Surely.
Okay, well, I've got Bremer, Hummels. I'm hoping there's a lot of really... Dude, I have to say, that pack is dead for me.
You never get good players out of these, do you?
You were just telling me it was going to be good.
No, but you don't. I'm saying you don't. You, like, it's always me or your, another guest.
Yes, I never do, yeah. I always
packs.
Get terrible ones.
You get good icon packs, sick. Ones that are from SBCs. Right, so what stat are you calling, mate?
I just do want to be an absolute scumbag and go for 99 defending. I just do want to do that.
But I would.
Rock, Albert. Paper, defending, 99.
You absolutely... Who the hell is that?
It's a goalkeeper as well.
Oh, shut up. Oh, my God.
To be fair,
What's that
mate,
from?
To be fair,
bloody
mate...
Team of the Year icon loan player pack, or what?
No. I reckon you're probably going to get the exact same one as well, though, you know?
All right, let's give it a go, mate. 400,000... coin pack. We've got a Future Stars. It's Brazilian. It's, oh my God.
Who did you get?
Terrible. Vinicius Souza, bro.
Oh,
Christ
God.
Alive. Is that going to be the highest rated card in here? It best not be.
Souza.
Oh my God. Tillman as well for Rangers.
We've been absolutely duped, mate.
Oh, I've got Chong, Chiellini and Garrido. Literally.
Bro, we've been absolutely finessed. The game's tapped us. The game has absolutely tapped us up. They've seen us coming a mile away.
I had 99 shooting there as well.
Did you? Was that with the goalkeeper or was it with an actual...
Chong. No, with Chong.
Wow.
Oh, man. Gutted. Gutted.
Bro, I don't know what I'm more upset about. The fact that... Well, I think it's just got to be the fact that we've absolutely been finessed. We've been absolutely finessed.
100%.
Right, we've been finessed, 100%. Bro.
My God, I ain't opening up one of them again. That's terrible, isn't it?
So
that's
annoying.
Absolutely terrible.
So annoying. Okay, mate. Well, it's your pick now.
Yeah. Okay.
It's 7.5k to finish us off. Wow, I can't believe how bad that was.
Terrible.
At least we've done it so viewers don't have
terrible.
To.
Yeah. Yeah. French striker. Oh my God, I thought I'd just got Mbappe. Rock, paper, dribbling 83.
83 dribbling for Jack. We've got French centre mid with 82. It's Lopez.
Happy days.
74, 77. That's all yours, mate. That brings you back up to five. It's now 9-5. This could be the final pack, Jack.
Jesus.
Could be. Let's find out. Got a German CIM by the name of Julian Brandt.
Oh,
oh why not? Let's go for a dirty double, mate. We've got 84 and 85. That should see us through to another victory.
Yeah, it's all yours, mate. All yours. I only have 280 stats between three players, so I don't even win that.
It feels like a very, very hollow victory, mate, considering I had really high hopes for that pack.
Yeah, same.
And...
absolutely shocking.
Absolutely disastrous, ladies and gentlemen. However, it's not over yet, seeing as Jack's day could get slightly worse, as we do need to go do some discards. So Jack, get us on over there, mate, and we'll get one of your players out of your club. All right then, Jack, you ready to do this?
Yes, I believe so, mate.
An expensive card on the line there, ladies and gentlemen. A little bit of push gas. Very expensive indeed. Looking at about 500,000 coins, in fact. 100,000 coins in the form of Badiashile, about 50k in the form of Benrahma. Do you want some spiel or no spiel?
No spiel.
Too bad, I'm going to do it anyway. Let's go ahead and think.
We're going to do it anyway.
We're going to do it anyway. We're going to do it anyway. All right, Barry plays a role on EastEnders. He is in the East, which for me, always right centre-back, basically.
Well done. I'm so glad Rama? I started singing that tune. Benrahma, bro.
Oh,
Ben.
Damn
Rama.
It, fair play, bro. Go ahead and chuck him into whatever SBC you like. Where was the Puskas out of curiosity?
Straight down the middle.
There you go. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, mate, you ready to get rid of him?
Yeah, there we are. Benrahma is gone.
Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. If you did, make sure you smash up a like. Cannot wait for Foot Birthday. We need stuff back in packs. So yeah, fingers crossed we manage to pack a load of them when that does happen on Friday. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Take care of yourselves. Have a great day and I'll catch you all soon. Bye-bye.